Hello everyone, good morning. My name is Muhammad Ahmed. Today we are going to learn about volatile oils, their isolation and utilization. We will talk about the definition of volatile oils, occurrence, extraction, characterization and applications. We will be discussing about this topic in total of 4 videos. In the first video, we will let you know about volatile oils, their distribution and localization in various parts of the plant. In the second video, we will discuss about the chemistry of volatile oils. And in next 2 videos, we will cover the characterization of volatile oil based on GCMS techniques and also the utilization of volatile oils. So before going to isolation and utilization part of the essential oils, we will talk about the basic definition of volatile oils and their distribution and occurrence in nature. Learning objective of this video, after viewing this video, the student should be able to define the volatile oil and differentiate between volatile oils and fixed oil. He will understand the distribution of volatile oil in nature and their localization in different parts of the plant. Coming to the volatile oil, general definition, oils which gets volatilized at room temperature are termed as volatile oils. Volatile oils are also known as essential oil or ethereal oil, as they are soluble in ether and many other organic solvents, or simply as the oil of the plants from which they are extracted, for example, oil of clove. An essential oil is concentrated hydrophobic liquid containing volatile aroma compounds from plants. Coming to the chemical definition of volatile oils, as volatile oils are those oils which are made up of terpenoids. And terpenoids are many units of isoprene, that is 5 carbon in the chain. Coming to the distribution and localization, in higher plant families like Rutaceae, Labiatae, Lauraceae and Umbelliferae family, essential oils are highly present, which is accumulated in all type of vegetative organs like flowers, leaves, bugs, in case of cinnamon fruit, fruit, in case of orange, also in roots like sandalwood, lovebirds, ginger rhizome, fruits, and seeds. It may occur associated with other constituents like oleogum resins, gum resins. Localization. Usually, it is specialized histological, present in the specialized histological structures. It represents in glandular triton, plants of family Labiatae like PC, Menta, and Pedino. Cyzolizinous oil dust like clove dust. VT cells, ambulatory protein present in VT cells like coriander, fenugreek, and carrot. Oil glands, in many oil glands, plant fruits of Rutaceae, which is present like orange and lemon. Pretty form of plant like that, very delicate plant flower, which is really. So coming to the question, what is the difference between volatile oils and fixed oils? Pause the video for a minute and try to answer this question while answering it. This is the difference between fixed oil and volatile oil. Volatile oil are volatile in nature at room temperature. Their volatility is high, and then on paper it does not leave any smell. And on oxidation, fixed oil becomes rancid, and chemically, on the basis of chemical structure, it is also different. On the basis of saponification, you can notice that fixed oil are not easily saturated.